going, everybody? We're here about to hop on some off-road, get in there, and right now I'm just ditching some gear, and I just wanted to say, like, it is a pretty nice strategy to, you know, it's cold this morning, it was 3 degrees, and that was leaving at, like, what, 11:30 probably? Yeah, and it warmed up to, like, 7, fortunately, but didn't ride early this morning just because it was like still frozen on the ground. Not complaining, I didn't want to ride in 0 degree. Yeah, it's a nice strategy to pop off your rain gear, throw it in the pack, get the airflow going into you right away, right in the morning when you get to the dirt, because you know that pretty quickly you're going to work up a sweat, so there's no point of you know, starting the dirt and starting to immediately sweat within the first 5 or 10 minutes, because that's just going to make your base layers get a little bit wet and kind of just perpetuate the coldness, right? So it's a little bit of a pro tip for you guys. You guys can take the lead.
Who's going first?
Which you guys can lead. Okay. I don't want to hold you guys up. Whoa. A little swirly rough there. Thanks. So many trees down, oh. Alright. Tree gone. Got 2 minutes. Hopefully not too many more. More than a small tree and a small dog for the old still peak. But damn, that thing. Got it in 2016 and it's still sharp enough to cut through a big tree like that. The only issue now is I bent the blade a little bit. So. I'll probably skip it for this lap. I'll go right over there, but next lap I'll give it a shot. More trees. very much so, ones. Slippery Damon, you gotta watch him. Not riding too clean right about now. So I finally got the rear to 29 PSI, I guess, but I want to drop it down to like maybe 25. Oh, fall colors on this trail look unreal. It's just a little bit slippery. Straight from Toulouse, like this trail is fine and for the most part, but there are a few hills that I would never be able to get up in the last month that we had. Super dry, super loose, but the rest of the trail is pretty planted, which is nice. Kicked in the bum. Pop some PSI out. 29 on the rear currently, and this is what it looks like. Yeah, not a whole lot of traction.
Ideas where to go?
Well, we could continue this. I wouldn't mind ending up at the truck so I can stash my jacket.
Okay.
Yeah.
I hit that tree.
We can back you off.
Yeah, I'll need a good run in, but. Yeah, I'll give her a shot.